I don't know how you guys keep your junk drawers at home. Maybe you're highly organized. I open up my drawer, I gotta sift through a bunch of dead batteries, expired coupons, hella rubber bands. We don't even use rubber bands. But every time we get one, we gotta save it. Why? What is so sacred about a rubber band that we can't throw it away? Whether it came wrapped around the newspaper or asparagus, it's in the drawer now. And that asparagus rubber band, that's a good one. Ooh. We better save this.